My little girl met a new friend just the other day on the playground at school, between the tires and the swing. But she came home with tear-filled eyes, and she said to me, "Daddy, this I just brushed it off at first, 'cause I didn't know how much my little girl had been hurt. Oh, the things that she had seen. I was pretty when I said, 'You can tell me.'" And she said, "Listen alive. Teacher, as she tried covering through, my little girl laid her head down and I go to sleep. As I stepped out of the room, heard her say, prayers were soft and sweet. God bless my mom and my dad. My new friend, listen. Oh, I know she needs you, baby, 'cause her lips are lies through the classroom. Her lips are lies every day at school. Her lips are lies through the teacher as she tries covering through. As I tried to think of a way to calm her fear, I knew exactly what I had to do. But when we got to school on Monday, I heard the news. My little girl asked me why everybody looks so sad, lumping my thug grew bigger. Every question that she asked, until I felt the tears run down my face, and I told her that Alyssa wouldn't be in school today. She doesn't lie in the classroom. She doesn't lie anymore at school. Alyssa lies with Jesus, 'cause there's nothing anyone would do. Tears fill my eyes when my little girl asks me why Alyssa lies.
Thank you, guys.